All right, guys. Today we're in Ratchin with a load of cattle. Just a new livestock trailer that just got put up on the mod website. The Merit. Not really too many choices you can do. You either have chrome shiny polished or polished dirty. And there's not really that much to it. Really, you can change. Anyway, I thought we'd give her a try. So we got some feeder cattle, 41,000 pounds. We're going to take up to Casper. So let's get started. We're in a rolling 389. Got a C16 in it. 18 speed.
Turn right.
We're off on a new adventure. Looks pretty good. It's a good looking trailer. It had some more options. $78,213. So I don't know about our company profile of the new version of the game that's coming out. I'm using the beta version 1.51 and a lot of the mods don't work with it. It breaks the profile whenever I try to play it, so I think I'll just have to let it go. Maybe we'll give another shot when Arkansas comes out. I don't know. 3 a.m. Try to go to sleep. Back hurts damn bad. Can't stand laying in the bed. So I thought we'd play a little bit of American Truck Simulator. We got half a tank of fuel, got 340 miles. We'll have to stop and get some fuel. on JB Cut. I mean Hunt. Got a green car. Northbound, I believe we're on the this ain't I-35, this is I-25, I think. 35 runs in Oklahoma City and north. Enough weigh stations down through here, don't they? There's a third one. Thank you. What the hell you mean she'll put the trailer out there? Let's stop and get some fuel. $3.76 a gallon. Thank you.
and then exit right. Exit right. Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. And then turn right. Turn right. Turn right, and then turn left. Turn left. Turn right.
Have arrived at your destination. We're going pilot mode. Miles, 7 hours, 55 minutes, 80.1 gallons of fuel, $8,052, and got 1,153 XP. Level 129, almost level 130. Just got a little bit more to go. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.